بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قال الإمام النووي رحمه الله تعالى وما زلنا في باب الإخلاص وإخبار النية. We're still in that chapter of sincerity and having correct intentions and all of your actions. قال رحمه الله تعالى وعن أبي عبد الرحمن عبد الله ابن عمر ابن الخطاب رضي الله عنه قال سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول انطلق ثلاثة نفر ممن كان قبلكم حتى أواهم المبيت إلى غار فدخلوا فانحدرت صخرة من الجبل فسدت عليهم الغار. هذه قصة من بني إسرائيل أخبر نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم عنها وهو حديث طويل نأخذه فقرة فقرة في ثلاثة أيام بإذن الله. Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said three people, they left out walking and the rain came down and it made them while they were traveling, while they were walking, go into a cave. And they went in the cave, a big boulder fell down at the mouth of the cave and it trapped them inside the cave. So this hadith is long. We're going to take it in 3 days, little bit by little bit. فَقَالُوا إِنَّهُ لَا يُنْجِيكُمْ مِنَ السَّخْرَةِ إِلَّا أَنْ تَدْعُوا اللَّهَ تَعَالَى بِصَالِهِ أَعْمَالِكُمْ. Nothing is going to save you from this boulder and get you out of this cave except that you call Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by your good deeds. معنى ذلك التوصل إلى الله بالعمل الصالح. فهذا من ديننا. That you intercede with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with your good deeds. يقول اللهم إني فعلت كذا وكذا إن كنت تعلم أني فعلت ذلك لك والابتغاء وجهك ففرج عني ما أنا فيه. That you say, oh Allah, I did such and such and such and such. If you know that I did this deed sincerely for you, then get me out of the problem that I'm in. فَقَالَ رَجُلٌ مِّنْهُمْ There are three people. The first one them said, وَهُوَ يُذْكُرْ مَا فَعَلَ مِنِ الْأَعْمَالِ يَحْسَبْ أَنَّهُ فَعَلَهُ لِلَّهِ فَاسْتَمِعُوا. He's going to mention what he did from good deeds. He thinks he did it sincerely for Allah. And he wants by these deeds to get out of the situation that they're in. Allahumma kana li abawan shaykhan kabiran. Oh Allah, I had two parents. They were elderly, two elderly parents. Kuntu la aghbiqu qablahuma ahlan wala malin wal qubuq huwa sharab al ashi. I would not take the qubuq. This is the drink that they milk their camels at night, and this is the food that they drink at night, the milk that they drink at night. He would not give this milk to anybody. لا يقدم أحدا على قبويه. لا بد نصيبهما يكون أولا. They have to get their parents. They have to get their share first from this milk before anybody else. نعم. فقال لا أضبق قبلهما أهلا ولا مالا أي لا يعطي من أولادي ولا مالا أي الرقيق والعبيد. He doesn't give his family anything from this milk before his parents, not his wife or his kids or even his slaves. He doesn't give anybody this milk before his parents get their share. فنأى بي طلب الشجر يوما فلم أريح عليهما حتى ناما أي أخرني وأبعدني طلب الشجر للإبل فلم يرجع إلى أبويه ولم يحلب لهما حتى نام. One day, him looking for trees and food for the camel, he went far away from his parents. He didn't get back to milk the camel until his parents fell asleep. فحلب لهما غبوقهما. I milk the camel, gubuk. Gubuk, هو مقابل صبوح, it's dinner. صبوح is what you eat during the day. Gubuk is what you drink at night. He milked for them their dinner, gubuk. فوجدتهما نائمين, but I found them asleep. They were asleep. I looked for them. They get the first portion of the drink, but they were asleep. فكرهت أن أوقظهما وأن أغبيق قبلهما أهلا أو مهلا. I dislike to wake them up. Also, I dislike giving anybody a portion of this for my family and for my money before they get their portion. فلبثت والقدح على يدي. I waited when I'm holding a part of my hand with the smoke in my hand. أنتظر استيقاظهما حتى برق الفجر. I'm waiting for them to wake up until Fajr came. والصبي يتضاغون عند قدمي أي يصيحون ويضجون. أولاده, his children, are actually crying. They're hungry. They want to get this milk. He doesn't give anybody milk before their parents. أين أنت يا عبد الله? Where are you at from this Inaya? I'm awake. Where are you at from your honor and your Inaya and your respect for your parents? When the Abad al-Ayyam? هذا حديث عظيم. This is a great hadith. فاستيقظا فشربا غبوقهما وهما غبوق صبوح الآن. They woke up and they drank their dinner. It's not dinner now, it's breakfast. نعم. فيقول اللهم إن كنت فعلت ذلك ابتغاء وجهك. Allah, if you know that I did that seeking your face, ففرج عنا ما نحن فيه من هذه الصخرة. Then open up this, bring us relief from what we're in from this boulder. فقال صلى الله عليه وسلم فانفرجت شيئا لا يستطيعون الخروج منه. The boulder, it moved a little bit, but they're still not able to get out. نكتفي بهذا القدر اليوم. This is sufficient for the day. فيه عظيم احترام الوالدين. لأخذ منها إبرة. And it is the great respect we should have for our parents. يكون سبب لفرج قروبنا وأمورنا. It will be a reason for us to find relief in our problems. نكتفي بهذا القدر. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك. أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت. أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.